tonight's live game. Unfortunately, the weather for it is forecast to be less than ideal. We are expecting intermittent spells of heavy rain, which just might impact on the quality of the football. I don't think it's going to be sufficient to prevent the football from being played, nor indeed has it deterred the many, many fans who are in here and who are already generating a terrific atmosphere ahead of the game, which kicks off any moment now. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. They've got on the way here pretty promptly.
Up to meet it!
He's done very well to get to that.
Krushikov really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Spartak Moscow were imperious when the two sides last met. Fans are asking for more of the same.
Oh, and shoots!
Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
He's away! Gets good distance on it. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Well played, he saw that coming. Spartak Moscow have it back and they can go again. Tries to dink it in. Forward it goes. Spartak Moscow so happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that. Well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Aimed in towards the centre. Aimed low and direct. Going through.
Can he finish?
Danger averted for now. This is brilliant.
Goes for goal! They've done it! And already they're looking to run away with it.
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
We hit half-time, fall back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first-half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. We're already back underway here. Run and he's happy to keep going. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Some activity down on the touchline. There's going to be a change. He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. accuracy. Spartak Moscow keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
And he's there to cut it out. Turns and goes back. Sterling. Spartak Moscow into this match following a triumph for the boss last time.
He's a manager who understands how important the bench can be and the timing of substitutions. If needed, he's quick to make changes, and I just think he has more than a plan B.
Savic goes looking. Played back in. Keeper goes long. They can break here.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
He's played him through. That intervention was very necessary. He needs to get it forward quickly. Dashing forward at pace. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Kushikov. Forward it goes. Now the counter. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Puts it into the middle. Looking to shoot. He scored! Deep, deep into injury time. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
There is the ball.
They had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.